Good morning, Brookwood. I'm Josiah.
And I'm Alicia on this Wednesday, March 30th.
Let's get on with the announcements.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, we have to stop selling prom tickets on GoFan. All tickets that have already been purchased will be fully refunded and students will need to purchase a new ticket. Tickets will now be available on My Payments Plus. As a reminder, only juniors and seniors can purchase tickets and date tickets to prom.
GSLT is collecting cans and non-perishable food items for local food banks through an event called Broncos Buck Hunger. Drop off cans before school in A25. Several other clubs are offering points for this event. Don't miss the opportunity.
DECA member who would like to do more? Well, DECA officer applications are available outside B5 for anyone interested in serving in a leadership role next school year. Applications are due back to Mrs. Bentley in B7 by tomorrow.
Dance team auditions will be held on Wednesday, May 4th in the dance room from 4:30 to 6.
Brookwood will host a college fair during all lunches tomorrow in the Gold Gym. Over 40 colleges will be here. Four-year colleges, technical colleges, two-year colleges, and the military will be here to talk to students in all grade levels about post-secondary options.
It is time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
The Caleb Foundation is a nonprofit organization that helps underprivileged women and children in rural Ethiopia. The current goal is to build a new research library for students in Ethiopia who don't have the resources they need to pursue their academic interests. Brookwood's National English Honor Society is hosting a book drive to help the cause. You can earn points for NEHS, SGA, NHS, or Key Club by donating books. Donate new to fairly used books, textbooks and unused workbooks, books for all ages, and books of any genre. Donate in the Media Center all the way through April 29th. Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood.
ABIM will be back tomorrow with more important updates.
Until then, have a great day, Broncos.